Come to the water, you who thirst, and you'll thirst no more. Come to the Father, you who work, and you'll work no more. And all you who labor in vain, and to the broken and shamed, love is here.
This year, we're going to set a bigger goal. Guys, as I've been thinking and praying about this thing, as I've been praying for all of you and thinking about what we might do as a group and how we might see God move in a powerful way among ourselves, there's a number that came to me. And that number is $5,000. Last time we did $2,600. This time, we're going to believe God for $5,000.